I think maybe in a couple of decades, when people look back, I think they will remember the COVID crisis. This was the moment when everything became real, that we agreed to be surveilled all the time. And maybe most importantly of all, this was the moment when surveillance started going under the skin.
I don't want to talk about the shit you want to say. Every motherfucking thing you said is bullshit, eh? And I can't really listen to this shit anymore. You broke my fucking heart when she died in the floor. Now I'm sitting here all alone inside my place. And I don't know what to do with this gun in my face. And now I'm asking questions with the gun in my hand. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead. Pull the trigger now. I don't wanna talk about the shit you wanna say. Every motherfucking thing you said is bullshit, eh? And I can't really listen to this shit anymore. You broke my fucking heart when she died in the floor. Now I'm sitting here all alone inside my place. And I don't know what to do with this gun in my face. And now I'm asking questions with the gun in my hand. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead. Pull the trigger now, baby, I'll be better dead.
You know, the whole idea that humans have, you know, they have this soul or spirit, they have free will, and nobody knows what's happening inside me. So whatever I choose, whether in the election or whether in the supermarket, this is my free will. That's all. Today, we have the technology to hack human beings on a massive scale.